shout it, what your name is.
Them hustlers keep on talking. They like the way I'm walking. They're saying that you want me. So press record and let you film
your video.
What's cracking, everybody? It's your girl Strawberry coming at you. So, how do you like my hair? I know I'm looking sexy like always. Cause I am the shit. Yes, I'm fly. And I know it. Hey, how are you guys doing? Sorry, I have a little gas. I'm really sorry about that. Can't help it. It's natural. Everybody has to do it. There's only two way out. Okay, this week we're gonna be talking about relationships. Yes, honey, Strawberry is gonna help you out in your relationship and how you can make it a lot better. Dear Strawberry, I'm a 20-year-old male. I grew up in a very conservative household and community and never really dated in high school. Now I've been in college for a couple of years and much more confident, and I have matured a lot. I feel perfectly comfortable having sex now, but everyone assumes I already have. How do I approach this topic with a girl? When the last girl I dated found out I was a virgin, she dumped me because she said she didn't want to be the one to de-virginize me. Sincerely, an annoyed college male. Well, annoyed college male, boy, I don't know what kind of girls you messing with, honey, because if it was me, whew. I love the virgins. Woo! Those are the best. You can mold them just the way you want. You tell them where to touch you, where to kiss you, everywhere. You teach them. Virgins are the best, ladies. Why don't you like virgins? You can teach them to be the perfect man, to please the woman the perfect way. They're the best. Ladies, it's virgins. We have to get them. Mold them, turn them just the way we want them. Yes. Question number two. Dear Strawberry, how do I dump my boyfriend? I've been going out with a guy for over a month and it's just not working. But the problem is, I don't know how to dump him. Okay, let me get this straight, honey. You've been going out with him for over a month? Okay, wait. Rewind. Over a month? Dump him. That's it. It's simple. You haven't been dating him long enough. Just dump him. Duh. You call him? I don't think this is working out. Nowadays we have technology, email. I don't think it's working out. Duh. MySpace. Hey, what's up? I don't think it's working out. It's over. Or invite him over and just say, hey, I don't think it's working out. See ya. Don't waste his time. Don't waste your time. Just get it over with. Question number three. Dear Strawberry, I don't think dick and pussy are respectful names for the penis and vagina. What are some respectful names for the genitalia that are also hot? Well, there are many names. You can nickname it anything you want. Or if you really want, like, specific names, you could search online for different languages. I did. I found out that in Japan, they call penises ching ching. Ching ching. Come here, daddy. Let me get some of that ching ching. Strawberry loves ching ching. I really want ching ching. I like to kiss ching ching. I like to lick ching ching. Gimme that ching ching. Gimme that ching ching. I want that ching ching. Gimme that ching ching. Strawberry loves ching ching. Give me ching-ching. Woo, woo. I got a little carry away. Strawberry does love her ching-ching. In Spanish language, there are many ways for you to say penis. I've heard bobolo. I've heard huevo. That's the famous one. Huevo. 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 You gotta make your mouth like that when you say it. Huevo. 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 Bing bing is another one I've heard. I don't know what's with this bing bing ching ching. Why do they always compare penises with ing ings? Ching chings, bing bing, ding a ling, ing ing. Everything's ing ing. I don't know. Maybe because it hangs, like the hangingness makes an ing to it. I don't know if that makes any sense, but anyways, next week we're going to talk about sexual orientation. Yes, sir. So, hit me up with your questions that you have on sexual orientation, and I will hit you back up. Okay? I see you. Bye.
You can watch me on your video phone. You a cutie.